So what are we dealing with?
This entity has multiple personalities, at times behaving like a computer virus, then a tapeworm, then a bot.